guess what? I had some free time, so I'm going to make a little video for you right now. I'm actually not going to do one of the songs off of my requests list. What none of you know is that I actually have two separate lists. One is the requests that YouTube users have made. Next on the list is And Your Bird Can Sing. I will get to that eventually. But I'm actually going to do a song off of my other list, which is songs that I want to do that nobody's requested. As many of you know, I'm a big fan of David Bowie. So I'm going to be doing a song called Life on Mars. Hope you enjoy it. It's a god-awful small affair to the girl with the mousy hair. But her mommy is yelling no, and her daddy has told her to go. But her friend is nowhere to be seen. Now she walks through her sunken dream to the seat with the clearest view, and she's hooked to the silver screen. But the film is a sadly bore, for she's lived it 10 times or more. She could spit in the eyes of fools as they ask her to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. Take a look at the lawman beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, wonder if you'll ever know. He's in the best-selling show. Is the life on Mars? It's on America's tortured brow. Mickey Mouse has grown up a cow. Now the workers have struck for fame, 'cause Lenin's on sale again. See the mice in the million hordes, from Ibiza to the Norfolk Broads. Rule Britannia is out of bounds to my mother, my dog, and clowns. But the film is a sadly bore, 'cause I wrote it 10 times or more. It's about to be written again as I ask you to focus on sailors fighting in the dance hall. Oh man, look at those cavemen go. It's the freakiest show. Take a look at the lawman beating up the wrong guy. Oh man, wonder if he'll ever know. He's in the best-selling show. Is the life on Mars? Thank you.